everybody. It's Prodigy One Pro Gaming back here again. And today we are building our desert style house in my theme park slash zoo world. So on the inside we have a table, a couple tables, a small kitchen. And if you go upstairs, we have our bedroom and our balcony. And above us on the roof, there are two more. So let's get started. First one was 5 blocks across, and then place the middle 3 with stairs. On the sides of those come up 3 blocks, and the top 3 of those will be across the top, the middle 3 of those will be stairs as well. And above that, you want to place just a row of blocks, and on top of that, a row of slabs. And of course, I didn't have slabs out. And from there, you want to come back 4 blocks and 5. So putting us 9 blocks back in total. Or 10, depending on how you draw those lines. So the front of the house is 5. Yeah, 5. So it's 10 blocks across from the front. Skip a block in the middle of that front side, and yeah, just film that back edge. You want to fill where your walls go to at least the height of your of where we set out the base of it. There's also another area behind it, so and that layer of slabs comes all the way back, not to the back, but just to the other room, I guess you could describe it as. And so once you have that layout set up, you want to bring your slabs back. Except now where there's a block at the rest of it, you need to put a stair there for that layer. You want to build a straight across and skip a block in the middle. Build that up 5 blocks as well, so both floors will be about 5 blocks. Also, what was I going to say? Oh yeah, the tutorial world that is becoming a Let's Play world, because let's be honest here, I'm not good at doing tutorials for houses. So creative Let's Play is exactly what I like doing. Like you can see right now, I'm struggling to do this. Can't see that because you can't see me, but if I do tutorials, I usually script the entire thing first. Okay, so now you want to go over and start building the windows. Now it's 2 blocks, then a pillar, then 2 blocks again, and the inside of the windows are 2x2. So like when I record my time up, you want to put a layer above that. But some people ask me why haven't I played Fortnite yet. I have the footage. I just haven't edited it in a while because my computer's really slow. But, you know, you want to build up all your walls. Up to the height of the top floor, the ones you haven't already done. Usually I cut this footage out, but this is a good time to talk to you guys about the direction I'm going with my channel. So this was a gaming channel. It won't be only gaming anymore. I want to explain this talking about my personal opinions. I'll just make this like my main channel and do whatever interests me instead of creating a bunch of separate channels to manage. So now I'm done with that. You want to bring your slab layer all the way around. And see, that's what I was telling you. There's beds above us. And guys, there is a llama I try to get later on in the video. And since I failed, we're going to pretend like I didn't. But I did. But since the one I got wanted to be free, I let it free. No animal cruelty here. Or PETA, to be fair. So we're going to put your fence gates here, like in the windows. Use fence gates because it's extremely hot in the desert. If you did not know, for some odd reason, you did not know. You know, you couldn't place them levitating. That'd be really cool. Like, Mayang, get on that, please. So here we're going to do our balcony and the curtain that covers the doors in this one are in this house are dark green. Just want to skip the corner block when it comes to putting the string down. You just want to build right underneath the layer of slabs and you want to build up your fence to the layer of slabs and put your carpet on top of all of it. I'm sorry if I sound a little sick, but my allergies are acting up again. And you put down your chairs and you're pretty much done with the house. That goes on the inner corner. You can put stuff like around boxes to make it look more lived in, I guess. With an alpaca if you like, because it's the desert. So you just kind of want to figure out how to get this on. How do I? Wait a minute. Am I crouching or was not crouching? Okay. And I'm going to fail getting an alpaca, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to subscribe and like, and I'll see you everyone in my next video. Later. All the stars have faded, 'cause they don't wanna see what we've done. And who could blame them? Who wanna shine their light on us? If the sky is draining to the